Global Airways, flight 502, nonstop, Oakland to Minneapolis. On the flight deck, Captain Hank O'Hara. He's flown 10 million miles without a hitch.
Here we go. Gear up.
A routine flight to a routine city. The kind of flight O'Hara's run 1,000 times. The kind of flight anyone might take. But this time, there's going to be an unscheduled stop.
Get on the horn to the FBI. Looks like 502's got a hijacker on board.
Ladies and gentlemen, take your seats. Please, take your seats.
Don't forget, I've got passengers aboard this aircraft.
Well, don't worry, Captain. There won't be any shootouts.
Captain, this passenger would like to talk to you.
Stop it! Stop it! Oh, Jesus!
Oh, no! Please keep calm.
We're intruding into Soviet airspace. They're liable to shoot us down and get the answers later. I'm diverting to a free world strip.
Hank, we're there.
Tell Anchorage to prepare for a 0-0 landing.
Yeah, if a mountain doesn't smack us first.
What the hell is that?
Our radio's out, sir.
Grundig, find out what that traffic is. Tell them to get the hell out of there.
Unidentified aircraft. Break off your approach. You are on a collision course.
Captain O'Hara,
we've got unidentified traffic moving into your glide slope. They do not respond to our calls.
See that they fasten their seatbelts. How is she?
Contractions are a minute and a half apart.
Horizontal and vertical separation's almost gone, Captain.
Above me or below me?
I don't know. He's too close.
Mayday, Hank, mayday.
This is the story of a routine domestic flight that turns into an international nightmare. Charlton Heston, Yvette Mimieux, Walter Pigeon, James Brolin, Roosevelt Greer, Leslie Uggams, Gene Crane.
All right, you heroes, come and get it.
Characters in a deadly drama at 38,000 feet. As one of our planes is skyjacked.